안녕하세요, 여러분. 주디쌤과 함께하는 고교 영어 시간입니다. High School English 1 고2 영어 YBM 박준원쌤의 교과서 특강입니다. 오늘은 5과의 세 번째, 그 중에서도 앞서 첫 시간이 있었고 이번에 두 번째 시간입니다.
이제 뉴욕 발음으로 캐럴 게일스 Turkish Shadow Puppet Theatre.
캐럴 게일스 Turkish Shadow Puppet Theatre. You are familiar with puppet shows, aren't you? Puppet shows have always been popular across the world. There is, however, something special about puppet shows in Turkey. In the popular puppet theatre in Turkey, the puppets are not clearly visible. Rather, they are shadowy. Shadow puppet theatre is known to have been very popular with the public between the 7th and 9th centuries in Turkey. Puppet figures and shadows theatre are made of camel hide and shape of people or things. They are held on rod in front of a light to cast their shadows onto a cotton screen. Kargaz is a good example of shadows puppet theatre in the country. It depicts the history of Turkey and its people who have diverse social and ethnic backgrounds. The stories of Kargaz are usually comic and feature two main characters. Kargaz, an uneducated but trustworthy man, and Hasvet, an educated, gentle friend of Kargaz. Other characters also appeal depending on the themes of the play. The puppets are manipulated by a puppet master. He skillfully turns a puppet into a real person through performing the roles of all the characters with song and spoken part. Once performs widely of public squares, Kargaz is found today mostly in performance halls. The tradition puppet, the era, strengthen the cultural identity of the Turkish people and brings them closer together through entertainment. 자, 이제 문법을 기반으로 한 해석을 한 번 더 하도록 합니다.
Kargaz, Turkish Shadows Puppet Theatre. Kargaz는 터키의 그림자 인형 극장입니다. You are familiar with the puppet shows, aren't you? 여러분들은 puppet shadow, puppet 우리말로 인형극을 본 적 있죠. Puppet shows have always been popular across the world. 이 인형극은 세계적으로 유명합니다. There is, however, something special about puppet shows in Turkey. 그러나 터키에서는 인형극은 아주 특별한 뭐가 있습니다. In the popular puppet theater in Turkey, the puppets are not clearly visible. 터키에서의 유명한 인형극장으로서 에는 이 인형이 아주 분명한 모습을 드러내지 않고 오히려 Rather they are shadowy. 그들은 그림자에 갇혀 있습니다. Shadow puppet theater is known to have been very popular with the public between the 17th and 19th century in Turkey. 이 그림자 인형 극장은 17세기, 18세기 사이에 터키에서 대중들에게 아주 유명한 것으로 알려져 있습니다. Puppet figures in the shadow theater are made of camel hide in the shape of people or things. 이 그림자 극장에서의 인형들의 모습은 사람들과 사물들의 모습을 하고서 낙타 가죽으로 만들어져 있습니다. They are held on rod in front of lights to cast their shadow onto a cotton screen. 그들은 면으로 된 그 천 스크린 위에 그림자로 투영하기 위하여 불빛 앞에 막대기에 매달려 있습니다. Caragez is a good example of shadow puppet theater in the country. Caragez는 그 나라에서 그림자 극장의 대표적인 예인데 It depicts the history of Turkey and the people who have diverse social and ethnic backgrounds. 그 캐럭에서는 터키의 역사를 묘사하고 또 터키 사람들을 묘사하는데 그들은 다양한 사회적, 인종적 백그라운드를 지니고 있습니다. The stories of Caragez are usually comic and feature two main characters. Caragez is an educated but a trustworthy man, and Hasivet, an educated general found friend of Caragez. Caragez 얘기 안에는 대부분 코믹이 많고 그 두 사람의 등장인물이 있는데 그들은 캐러게즈라는 즉 학식은 없지만 진실성 있고 그리고 하스베트 공부는 많이 했지만 많이 했고 그리고 아주 젠틀한 신사로서 캐러게즈의 친구입니다. Other characters also appear depending on the themes of the play. 물론 다른 등장인물도 그 극중 스토리에 맞춰서 등장합니다. The puppets are manipulated by the puppet master. 이 인형은 인형 전문가에 의해서 조작됩니다. He skillfully turns the puppet into the real persons through performing the roles of the characters with the songs and the spoken parts. 그 전문가는 능수능란하게 인형을 다루어서 실제 사람의 모습으로 즉 노래와 노랫말에 맞추어서 등장인물의 역할을 잘 연기해냅니다. Once performed widely at public squares, Caragez is found today mostly in performance hall. 공공광장에서 연기가 되고 나면 캐럭에서는 오늘날은 이제 연기 공연장에 대부분 등장을 합니다. The traditional puppet theater strengthens the cultural identity of the Turkish people and brings them closer together through entertainment. 전통적인 인형 극장은 터키의 사람, 터키 사람들의 문화적 정체성을 강화시켜 줄 뿐만 아니라 그들을 이 예술을 통해서 더 우리들에게 가까이 다가옵니다. 이제 뉴욕 발음으로 마무리를 하도록 이제 뉴욕 발음으로 Caragez Turkish Shadow Puppet Theater.
Caragez Turkish Shadow Puppet Theater. You are familiar with puppet shows, aren't you? Puppet shows have always been popular across the world. There is, however, something special about puppet shows in Turkey. In a popular puppet theater in Turkey, the puppets are not clearly visible. Rather, they are shadowy. Shadow puppet theater is known to have been very popular with the public between the 7th and 9th centuries in Turkey. Puppet figures in the shadow theater are not made of camel hide in the shape of people or things. They are held on rod in front of a light to cast their shadows onto a curtain screen. Karagez is a good example of a shadow puppet theater in the country. It depicts the history of Turkey and its people who have diverse social and ethnic backgrounds. The stories of Karagez are usually comic and feature the two main characters. Karagez, an uneducated but trustworthy man, and Hasbet, an educated general friend of Karagez. Other characters also appeal depending on the themes of the play. The puppet manipulated by puppet master. He skillfully turns the puppet to the real person through performing the roles of all the characters with songs and spoken parts. Once performed widely at public squares, Karagez is found today mostly in performance halls. The traditional puppet theater strengthened the cultural identity of the Turkish people and brings them closer together through entertainment.
오늘 강의는 여기까지입니다. 다음 강의에서 뵙겠습니다. 주디쌤이었습니다.
감사합니다.